Hundreds of thousands of frontline workers stepped up to keep Minnesota running at the height of the pandemic. Now, a deadline is quickly approaching to get rewarded. Kaya Edwards is at the Capitol to explain how to apply for hero pay as the clock ticks.
While it's unclear how much money any one individual could get, the governor is encouraging all frontline workers to apply by July 22nd at 5 p.m.
We are trying our best to get this out to you.
Alongside essential workers like Starbucks barista Casey Copeland.
Someone had to keep all the healthcare workers caffeinated.
Governor Tim Walz and Lieutenant Governor Peggy Flanagan are highlighting progress made in the state's frontline worker pay program, aka hero pay.
This effort to get this hero pay, while it's real and tangible and puts money back in the hands of folks, it's also symbolic of protection of workers and what really matters.
Our goal is to try to take down as many barriers as possible to make this as accessible as possible. A general information sheet about frontline worker pay is translated into an additional 20 languages.
Representative Cedric Frazier and Senator Aaron Murphy co-authored the bill.
This was such a simple idea, and yet it took us nearly 2 years to get it done.
The application window's been open for almost a month now.
I'm glad to report today that over 901,000 Minnesotans have applied.
While the governor did not provide a dollar range workers can expect to get, he confirmed more applicants could mean splitting an available $500 million among more people.
Once these are vetted, they're done, the appeals are done, then we'll have a bottom line number.
To see if you qualify for the frontline worker pay, we have a link to the government website on our website, carol.evan.com.